chapter check up irundhu question number 3 a log of wood of dimension 2 meter into 20 centimeter into 10 centimeter is cut into small blocks of 10 centimeter into 5 centimeter into 4 centimeter how many blocks will we get so wood iruka enna pannanga dimensions koduthirukanga 2 meter l and breadth is 20 centimeter height 10 centimeter so and wood enna pandranga small block ah cut pandranga small pieces ah cut pandranga so cut panna kudiya and small pieces oda dimensions um koduthirukanga l bigger koduthirukanga so how many blocks so how many small blocks can be cut from the hole so the hole irukudiya full ah irukudiya and dimension irukudiya wood la evlo small blocks cut pannalaanga first question second one what will be the total surface area of the all the small blocks so ethudi ella small blocks udaya total surface area enna adigiradhu second question so the first we find pannana total number of blocks find pannana first larger irukkudiya area this wood larger irukkudiya wood kile periya wood adudaya value find pandrom so adudaya value and small block udaya value rendume actually equal ah irukum so total number of blocks small blocks udaya area avum and small biggest block udaya value same ah so total number of all blocks small block udaya value mo biggest block udaya dimensions udaya value same ah irukum so nam total value la irundhu one block udaya value one block oda value divide pandrom so first of all total block undi l bigger kuduthirukanga so let us consider log of wood so wood udaya length 2 meter and another breadth 20 centimeter and height 10 centimeter. So this is called the wood kind. So this is the largest wood type. So the length is only meter. The other units are centimeter. Length only in meter. So we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 2 meter na 200 centimeter right padla. So 2 meter is equal to 200 centimeter. So another statement we are going to talk about is small blocks today. The dimensions. So small block ku eludhikalam small blocks udaya length breadth and dimension theriyum so small blocks udaya length 10 cm breadth 5 cm and height 4 cm so both are cuboid so they are being as they are being as so rendu me enava irukna cuboid ah so first one idu wood udaya value find pandra value of the wood value of the wood so value of the wood is equal to l into b into h cubic units l b h cubic units is equal to length 200 cm 200 into breadth 20 cm into height 10 cm next so we simplify பண்ணா direct ah vechikalam next small blocks udaya value find pandra so value of the small blocks value of the small blocks is equal to so value of the small block so one block oda value na find pandren so value of the small block is equal to that's also l into b into h cubic units cubic units so length of the small block 10 cm into breadth 5 cm into height 4 cm so idhe simplify panna direct ah vechikalam so number of blocks na find panna pore so number of small block number of small block is equal to volume of the wood so volume of the wood is divided by volume of one this volume of the one small block so volume of one small block so volume of the wood is divided by volume of a small block so edukana value na one small block kana value idu singana yen koduva so value of a small block one block kana value so value of the wood 200 idha total value so idha total ah irukudiya wood oda value 200 into 10 into 20 into 10 so one small block oda value 10 into 5 into 4 so idha namak total number of blocks simplify panna kedaikum so 10 and 10 cancel 1 4 is 4 5 4s are 20 5 and 5 also cancel so remaining irukudiye 200 da therefore we can get 200 blocks so evlo blocks kadikapina 200 blocks kadikum So we can get how many blocks we can get rahe. So we get 200 blocks will get 200 small blocks will get from the wood. So that's 200 blocks are like. So next is the question in the get the second one. What will be the total surface area of this block? So all block under total surface area. So total number of blocks 200. One block is on a total surface area 500. Other than total surface area 500. So first of all, one block is on a total surface area in the 500. First, total surface area of the small block is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So, 2 into LB plus BH plus LH square units. This is the formula for total surface area of the cuboid. This is small block is in the shape of cuboid. So, total surface area of the small block is 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So, 2 into length. So, small block is find the so, small block is the value. Sorry, total surface area is find the so, total surface area of the small block both the length of the length. So, the total of the over small block of the value total 200 blocks in Kerala. First, now 1 block is now find the data. I'll 200 multiple 200 blocks. So, first, 1 block is the total surface area. So, total surface area of yeah, small block. So, 1 block is the total surface area. So, length 10 into breadth 5 plus breadth into height. So, 4 plus 10 into 4. So, simply 2 into 10 5s are 50 plus 5 4s are 20 plus 10 4s are 40. So, simply 2 into 50 plus 20 70, 70 plus 40 110. So, 110 into 2. So, 2 lines are 22 0. This is the total surface area centimeter square. This is the total surface area of a small block. So, total surface area of one small block is 220 centimeter square. So, one small block would be total surface area 220. So, actually, how many blocks are there? 200 blocks are there. So, we are going to find out total surface area of the 200 blocks. Therefore, total surface area of 200 small blocks is equal to 200 into 220. So, 1 block on the area 220 total surface area. 200 block on the total surface area is 200 into 220. So, 22 is 2 in metal paper, 44 is 0. 2 plus 1 30. So, 30 is 0. So, that is 44,000. 44,000 centimeters square. Therefore, total surface area of this small blocks of these blocks is 44,000 centimeters square. Thank you.